Going up the lift at Ski Cooper on April 4th, 2019.